Namaskar. Drumstick tree leaves or moringa leaves, which have been traditionally consumed in India as a humble substitute, are now also known as the superfood around the world. I have seen people from villages eating moringa leaves every day without even knowing anything about their numerous benefits. The high nutrition content of these leaves is beneficial for those suffering from malnutrition. The benefits of consuming are many. For now, let us focus on some of these. First, your immunity increases with moringa because the leaves are loaded with vitamin C and help your body effectively fight the infection. The leaves are excellent antioxidant and have iron as well as vitamin A, which makes your immune system function efficiently. Second, daily consumption of moringa leaves is advised for those who are suffering from diabetes because these leaves are rich in ascorbic acid, which increases secretion of insulin in the body and lowers blood sugar. Third, moringa leaves are believed to reduce the cholesterol level and also help in controlling body weight. They can reduce stubborn belly fat and they are capable of converting fat into energy. Moringa leaves have abundant vitamin D, which makes digestion easy and converts food into energy instead of conserving it in the form of fat. Fourth, moringa leaves contain amino acids, which builds cells and help activating hair follicles and therefore reduce hair loss. These leaves also have vitamin A and promotes hair growth. Fifth, moringa leaves are rich in protein, calcium, iron and other vitamins, which allows your body to build muscle mass and to heal faster if you have injuries. They are good for keeping your bones and joints healthy. Moringa leaves wash away toxins from your body and have been used in traditional medicines for this purpose too. One innovative use of moringa leaf powder is to use as hand soap because of its antibacterial properties. They are also available in the form of moringa powder, tea bags, tablets and capsules. And the best thing is, moringa leaves or powder can be eaten at any time of the day, maybe with full stomach or even empty stomach. Those who take moringa in the morning will be able to keep a very good energy level throughout the day. If taken at night, it provides your body the essential nutrients required to heal faster and grow healthier. If you are lucky to have a moringa tree in your garden or farm, you can choose to directly take fresh leaves from the tree and chew it raw. Or you can add them to fresh juices, teas, soups, curries, dals and salads. According to Ayurveda, moringa or drumstick leaves can be consumed as a normal food and at the same time provide extraordinary health benefits. If you haven't eaten these leaves already, then include moringa leaves in your daily diet to stock up essential nutrients and vitamins and welcome good health. Namaskar.